I heard your speech. I was like, can you introduce yourself?
Yeah, so I am Savleen Kaur and I'm studying in Electro International School Class 5.
Okay, that's great. So, as like you're really young to be giving a TEDx speech. So, how does it feel to be on the stage and knowing that your words are going to be influencing a lot of people?
Being a TEDx speaker is a very good opportunity, and I never thought that I would be standing in such a big stage and doing all these speeches. And actually, I thought to make the speech because I thought it would be good, so that people get motivated a lot. And this is my actually personal experience, so I think people will get motivated with this.
Okay, that's amazing. So your speech was about very relatable to all of us about what is happening. We're in a pandemic and everybody is going through the whole lockdown thing. So I wanted to ask you, if hypothetically our pandemic, this lockdown, is extended for the entire 2021 as well, then what will you do to cope up with it? How will you do with your studies and everything?
Now, if this situation happens, then actually what I can do is that I can actually progress more in some new skill. I'll try to play more with my brother, okay, and then bond more with my brother. And if needed, I'll create one more phase four.
That's great. So thank you so much. It was really nice talking to you, and all the best. And I hope you keep pursuing your dream of public speaking.
Thank you so much.